Let's continue. See. What? Why can I not go in there? I don't care about the fucking thief. Oh. Okay, that was fucking. What? Oh no, never mind. Cowards die many times.
Good news, good news.
Really? Good news, baby, good news. Because I've been helping you out loads. Man, they're always bitches. Do you know what I'm curious about? Like, did they have, like, protection back in them days? Because, like, you know, if they sleep with a woman, that means she'll get pregnant, wouldn't she? So there would be a bunch of kids from, like, these corporals and stuff, because obviously they're sleeping around, like, every time you see a different hoe or something, do you know what I mean? Like, do they all get pregnant or something, or do they do them when they're, like, on periods or some shit? Like, what do they do? Put their willy in some kind of leaves or something. I don't know. But I have a wife and son. I have a wife and son. I was pretty surprised once he said that. I was like, what? A wife and a son? The fuck? Mi amor, was that bitch? Bitch. But anybody else was curious about it? Come on, friend. Is that, oh, okay, let's go. Ride shotgun. Oh, yeah, I can ride shotguns down and stuff. I don't fucking. Whoa, what the hell? That horse just freaking shot past. Alright, skip destination. Yeah! Oorah! Finally, I can skip to destinations after like million, no, no, millions, I don't know, like 20 of 30 mission. Oh, wait, what am I doing? What the hell am I doing? Here we are. Go, my friend. Here. Oh, why did I get off? I'm an idiot. Very reassuring. I have no idea. Confront Williamson. Why are they in the church? Let's get my shot, yeah. Here I am. Okay. So who am I confronting? It's nobody.
Mr. Maston. Gracias.
These dudes betray. I forgot about that. I generally thought that we were. What the fuck? Seriously forgot about that. Seriously didn't. Little backstabbing dirty noobs. Wow. Dirty bastards, aren't they? Absolutely dirty bastards. Need to take a shower or something. Give them a haircut as well. Assholes, man. What's going on now, then? I've forgotten what happens. Like, I know, like, the end, kind of, and the middle a little bit, and then the start, but I have no idea what's going on now. I've forgotten. Once they hit you, like. Wait, what? Wait, what? 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 Get to the. What the fuck's going on? Ah! I don't know what's going on! Why am I tied up and stuff? What happened? Why did that came out of nowhere? Did I miss, like, some story stuff? What the fuck's going on there? A knife. No guns. Get your weapons back. Okay. Get my weapons back.
Venga, mi hermano, venga to kill you. We will save you, so. Fight, son! This is our test for revenge.
Let's get this shot here.
West still is one! Don't defend him! Kill these traitors!
Yeah, there we go. Really? Oh, fuck me! Shot him in the face. Don't worry, Captain's gonna die. Okay, through here.
Are you here to fight or not?
There we go. Easy enough? Okay. That was a bit glitchy. Was it not? I'm confused. That was weird. Because it was like massive... Did I miss some kind of like when they attacked or something? I don't know. But this is the guy who's gonna write a poem about this one day. Yeah! So then I was working for the... So we were fighting for the army, they betrayed us, and then we're now fighting for the resistance or some shit. Or we... I don't really know, I'm kind of confused at the moment. Yay! Allende, is that like the main dude? Fight on! Woo! So what's gonna happen now? Viva la revolución! Yeah, yeah, pump! Everybody's like pumped up. I'm just like, fuck this, I'm out of here. Bunch of gays. What do I do now though? What do I do now? So now I've got two places I can go, eh? Abraham Reyes. Let's go to her, I guess. Why not? Why is she back at her burn house? I don't know. Kind of confused. But... whatever, we're gonna go there anyway. See what, like, she has to say for herself. Oh, there was like burping there, that was weird. And it just like puked in my mouth a little bit. I don't know. That was freaking weird, man. That was freaking weird, dude. Freaking weird. Oh no, Wolfpack evaded. Following me? No, they're not. See, usually I'd be like, oh, stop killing them and collect all the fur and stuff. But nah. I wanna complete this one, Red Dead Redemption, as quickly as I can, and then I want to continue to play through the Red Dead Undead, whatever it's called. Oh, we're going to pause it though, and we're going to continue the next part, guys. Well, next video. Thanks for watching, guys. Hopefully you're enjoying, and I'll see you in the next video. So, take care.